Did you know in Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings, 2021? In the late 1980s, Stan Lee had considered a project about Shang-Chi and had in mind Brandon Lee, son of martial arts superstar Bruce Lee, for the role. Shang-Chi was visually based on Bruce Lee, so Brandon seemed a fitting choice, but the plan fell through.